everyone, this is Devarshi and I'm a law student from Trinity Institute of Professional Studies, and we are today here for the Chunav March, Delhi 2020 elections, India TD Conclave. And we got to learn about the political turmoil that has been going in the country. The main issues that were raised today are about the infrastructure, water, sanitation, schools, transport convenience and policy. We got to know three different point of views from three parties, namely AAP, BJP and Congress. What we learned here today is that this conclave and the conclaves to come in future just clear the clutter from the mind before we as citizens of India cast our votes in the coming elections.